perfect weather for some vengeance. Arthur M. did not strive against the Pope. Well, how about that? Through here. Damn it. No way through here. Keep that in mind. Piece of hell in Miami? How could I have missed that?
Hey, I need your car. You can keep your clothes and your boots.
long. So he's seen a shrink. Expensive. I've got a quicker, cheaper cure for him. Why would Embry keep a picture of me and him after what he did? Stay in the dark.
Wow, how romantic.
Desmond! Shit, it's not what you think, okay?
What if I offered you a job? Help myself. I hope you don't mind.
What the fuck? Desmond? What?
You look like you've seen a ghost, Embry. Not happy to see me alive, huh?
No. No, how is this even possible? You're not alive! You're not!
And how about we skip the dumb soap opera lines? You don't know how I'm here, but you know exactly why I'm here. You betrayed me. You lied. You fucked my fiancé.
That wasn't me. I know how that sounds, okay? Desmond, please let me explain.
I'm done with your lies. I'm here for revenge. So get ready. This is happening, my friend.
Meet me at the abandoned motel near Six Mile Bend. Now I'm texting with the devil.